Evelyn! I...
Gerald, you look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with a business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Salutations. I heard she murdered the whole family. Really?
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Ha!
Three slaves escaped last week. Two of them.
Stop that! Signor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.
Ha!